thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! The blue corner cannot move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Torterra is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Electivire is sent out. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Lunatone starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Torterra is sent out. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage! Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Electivire is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Slam! It went down! Licky Licky is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A small hit. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. Altaria is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! It's down and out. best Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Torterra desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its attack missed! Oh no! It attacked itself! That's a hit this time! Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Marowak is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Porygon Z is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. It couldn't take it! It's down! Scorupi is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Rushing glow! It's down and out! Luxio is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. Blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! It's down and out! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.